There's a couple ways to determine how many hours of wedding photography coverage you might need for your wedding. You need to look at a couple things in order to make that decision. The first thing that you need to decide is if you're going to do a first look. And if you are going to do a first look, that can definitely extend the start time of your wedding photography. And then the other thing you need to look at is how many important events you're going to have at your reception.